Freedom and fear are at war, and freedom is winning. The same terrorist network operating out of Iraq